Come on, ladies. Full panic set in. Let's go, boys. There's so many people in there. I don't want to go first. You're going to make me go first, aren't you? You fucking cock. Did you see that fucking snap? I was over here and then bang bang! I'll be done. Roger. Toss the place, Sergeant. See what you can find. You got it.
Oh, fucking hell.
Yep, detonator. She's going for bloody detonator.
Good job we dropped it in.
We made the right call, sir.
We'll bet your house. We got a location on a wolf.
How are you? Blurry. Oh, so you have to actually move your eyes.
The attic of the Alcatala townhouse was a gold mine. Looks like we found the wolf. Communications from the laptop were tracked to Ramaza Hospital in Urzikstan, where the Alcatala leader is believed to be holed up. Forest forces will track terror activity at the hospital, while a marine ground force can be mobilized to advance on the complex. Echo 3-1 will capture the wolf for interrogation about the stolen Russian gas.
This makes me want to play that Ghost Recon game now, too.
My soldiers confirm that the hospital is under siege. Alcatala has taken civilians as human shields.
So we're back here. Okay.
They're protecting someone.
Or something.
Tomorrow we find out.
All clear, sister.
Hadir is my best sniper. You can rely on him. And all my fighters.
Yeah, sorry.
Marines want their pound of flesh. They're leading the charge on this.
I told you we would help you.
And you're keeping your word?
I don't do this to keep my word. The invaders of my country have no regard for human life.
It's true.
The gas kills all things, even food in our gardens. If you use these tactics, you are my enemy.
No exceptions?
None. Alcatala has given my people a bad name, and we have paid dearly for their crimes. I want to see the wolf punished.
I'll make sure you're at the embassy for the handoff to Price.
And you? Where will you go when this is over?
Wherever they send me.
You don't choose.
Not exactly.
Rest up. Tomorrow's a big day.
What about you and your men?
We'll be here until sunrise.
I'll cover the open corner.
I like this. Is that supposed to look like Chris Hemsworth? Kind of looks like Chris Hemsworth. Oh, Jesus, my ears. Do these people just never sleep? Is that what we're expected?
The hospital is at the end of the road.
Half right. A click.
I'll be hoofing it with the Marines.
Echo 3-1. Sergeant Griggs. All day.
Call me Alex.
No locals on this one. Not my call. You Kareem?
All day.
Nice work hitting the Russians.
We share friends and enemies.
It's Fowey.
Wish you fuck. I'm gonna leave.
Alright, Alex is. We're leaving him?
Alright.
Demon dog.
We're with our homies now. Oh, wait. Oh, that's the button. That makes sense.
Good guys look like bad guys around here. Shit's fucked up.
What's my secondary? pistol.
Viper, where you at?
Viper's rolling northbound.
Okay, can we just talk about something for a second? Like, holy goddamn, this game looks insane. I feel like I'm playing through a fucking movie. Those cutscenes look like a fucking movie. It doesn't look like animation at all. It's fucking nuts. I feel like I'm watching a movie. Oh, this is crazy. I just had to say it. It's fucking nuts. It's so good, though.
Rally at the intersection in one mic.
Solid. Viper out.
On the alcove, Sarge.
What's the word, 3-1? Can you disarm it? Trip wires are all you, Echo.
I got it.
Waiting on you, CIA. Get her done.
Damon, ribbon's cut. Let's move.
Go, gentlemen.
Follow the armor and stick close.
Ow, thanks, you cocksucker. Back up. Oh, so it wanted me to throw one like directly on it. Oh.
MG 12 o'clock. Blue building. Third floor. Pop smoke and flame. Up the high side.
What the goddamn hell is going on?
MG 12 o'clock. Blue building. Third floor. Pop smoke and flame. Up the high side.
Alright. This is insanity!
Boom. 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 Boom.
Oh, come on, game. Oh, fuck! I'm doing, dude. This is not.
Boom.
Dude, this is insanity.
Roger, Demon 1-2. Hammer is visual on that position. Target is acquired. Stand by for detail.
Oh, wait. No, I'd rather have a pistol, to be honest. Keep pistol. I like pistol. Oh, bitch. Let's go! Not today, motherfucker! Not the goddamn day! on. I'm double tapping these kids for days. Y'all ain't doing shit. Come on, ladies. Full panic set in. Let's go, boys. There's so many people in there. Out of my game.
All stations, lobby secure. No sign of the wolf. Demons are on the hunt.
Let's bag this son of a bitch.
What, bitch? Are we done? Wire down.
Target in the hallway. Move out. Got it.
Fuck. Let's go, gents.
They're trying to keep us away from something.
That's for damn sure.
Place is a freaking morgue.
Could be an ambush. Just check them. All of them. Point on this, 3-1. Demon 3. 1-2. What's your status?
He's got a weapon!
One, two, Demon 3. How copy?
Demon 3. Dropped off, Sergeant.
Find them!
Holy Jesus!
Boom! Oh god! Everything went to shit there. I have no clue what the fuck just happened.
Pleasure, Sergeant.
Got any word from Demon 3?
Nothing, Sergeant.
Get eyes in that room.
Roger.
All right, let's go.
Cap's head.
Take a look, 3-1.
What's up, dude?
And the wolf. 3 marine hostages. He's gonna kill him. We got a breach.
Motherfuckers. Flank him from the rear. I'll take the main. Alex, take the window. Find your way around.
Copy that.
Let's go, boys.
Briggs, we're heading inside. Stand by. Hold.
Hold the distance, 3-1. Push up.
He's always.
Team is set. Take this animal alive, Alex. Don't shoot him. Get him on the ground. What are you waiting on, 3-1? Demons are set on 3.
Press. Capture? What am I doing? What button is that?
I guess take this animal
alive. I have no clue what button that is, but I'm gonna go with this.
Get him on the ground.
They all got fucking executed.
We got you, brother man. You're alright.
What's up, White Wolf? Pussy.
Good Griggs. Omar Suleiman, you are now in custody of Special Operations Force. Do exactly as you're told. You're
dude's blind as shit.
Hell yeah. All demon teams, Marines are secure. Wolf is in the bag. Let's move him to the embassy.
That's going to do it for this video, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for watching. If you're wondering as to why this video is a little strange, that's because these videos are actually stream highlights taken from Twitch and brought over here to the main channel. That's why there's some strange conversations going on, and that's why there's some cuts where there shouldn't be any cuts. I'm sorry for that, but this is how the channel kind of works. So if you want to check out the live shows of all this stuff happening, of any games that I'm playing, be sure to check that out down in the description. And if you want to see the raw footage of everything that happened during the stream, that's also down in the description on the other channel. So be sure to check that out. But if you like this video, make sure to leave a like. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. And I will see you all in the very next video of whatever I make. Ta-ta for now. Now I'm out. Ooh.